the sound of words you feel restore me.
Boy, I'll never forget that day at Cornerstone in 1991.